Welcome to my channel. Today we're gonna learn about pairing classification judging by the load direction. In front of you, there is a two bearing. The first is like this, and the second is like this. Okay. This bearing has different shape because it has different load direction. This is bearing and this is a shaft. Bearing function to reduce friction and to make sub-axis in the peak state. But this bearing can only handle axial radial load only. This is shaft and this is radial load. Radial load is the load that perpendicular with sub-axis. So the load is to go out. See, this is a direction of the load. So that this is radial bearing because it only handle most of the radial load. This is bearing that mostly handle axial all thrust load. You see that the structure. I have a shaft like this. Okay. This is the direction of the load. It's axial, not radial. I put it in here and it can turn smoothly. This bearing is a thrust bearing because it's only handle thrust load on thrust load, not radial load. And I have a third bearing. The shape is like this. This bearing is special because it can withstand axial and radial load on in the same time. This is a shaft. The shaft has a two direction of load. The first is thrust load like this. And the second is the radial load, like this. Okay. This bearing can handle both of them. The first is thrust load, they can handle, they can turn smoothly. And the second is radial load. See, they can also handle radial load. But about the classification, this bearing must be classified radial all thrust. We judging it by the angle of the rolling element. This is rolling element. He has angle, and we see the angle this rolling element axis to this bearing axis. If the angle smaller than 45 degree, then we consider this a radial bearing. If the angle is bigger than 45 degrees, then this bearing is thrust bearing. Usually, the name of this bearing is angular or tapered bearing. You see, they have different shape between these two. Okay. I think that's all that I can tell you about bearing classification judging by their load direction. I hope this is useful. If this is useful, then don't forget click like and subscribe. Thank you very much.